everyone, it's Kaz from Graphics by Kaz here, and in this tutorial today we're looking at how to import pre-made overlays into Streamlabs OBS and OBS Studio. So we're going to start with Streamlabs OBS. It's a very quick and simple process. All you have to do is find the location of where your files are. I have four different overlays in this pack, which is the space pack on my Etsy, and I'm just going to go ahead and drag overlay one over into Streamlabs. And now this will loop automatically, and we have a space for a game frame and a space for a webcam up here. We also have a space for chat and labels as well. However, if you want to know how to do chat and labels, you will have to find one of my other videos that I've done on this subject, and I will link those in the description. However, for the time being, we'll just import a game frame here and a webcam. So I'm going to click on the plus next to the scenes and then find video capture device, click on add source, go ahead and add that source and call it whatever you want. And then hello, this is me. For some reason, I have to change my webcam footage by clicking on this one here and then going to custom. I've covered this in other videos. I don't know why my webcam does this. It's very strange. If yours does that too, that is how to fix that. So now we're just repositioning our webcam footage and then grabbing these handles and sizing it down so it's roughly in the same area of where the overlay sits. So what we have to do now is grab the webcam and then drag it below the overlay, and there we have it, nice rounded corners, and you don't have to mess around with placements or matching things up or frames. It's just there. If you want, you can go ahead and lock this now. So I'm going to go ahead and press lock and lock, and now these two things are not going anywhere, which is great. Again, I'm going to click on the plus, and then I am going to add a game capture. So I'm going to click ahead, game capture here, call it game capture or call it whatever you want. I have mine set to auto, and then you see it's picked up on Slime Rancher. So again, I'm going to drag this into the sort of similar size, similar space of where the overlay window sits. Now it's in vaguely the right position. We can reposition it using the arrow keys. If you want to just tap once, it will go in the direction you want by one pixel. And again, what we have to do now is just drag this in the sources panel below the overlay. And there you have it, nice rounded corners. And that's it, your overlay is set up. All you have to do now is add a chat and add a label. So I've covered that in other videos, so I will link how to do chat and how to do labels, but they are covered in other videos. Now I'm gonna do this exact same process again, but in OBS Studio. So here we are in OBS Studio. It looks very similar, as you can tell. Then what we're gonna do now is, again, drag overlay one into the box here. And what we have to do, which is different to Streamlabs, is click on properties, or you can double click on the layer in the sources panel and just make sure that looping is enabled. Click OK, and then this will loop forever now, so you don't have to worry about it going black and just randomly turning off like it did a second ago there. So what I'm going to do now is add my webcam. So I'm going to click the plus here and then choose video capture device, click OK, name it what you want. Here I am again. I have to scroll down a little bit in this window and underneath resolution and FPS type, go to custom, and then I have to pick from this list of resolutions the correct one. Again, don't know why this happens. It's very strange. My webcam is very strange. So now you have to just sort of drag this into the vague proximity of where you want it to be so it matches up with the overlay behind it. So now drag the corners down so that we have it's in the right place there. And then in the panel, in the sources panel, just grab this layer and drag it below this layer, and now we have the nice rounded corners, which is what we want. Now I'm going to go ahead and add game. So I'm going to click on game capture. I'm going to go ahead and add game capture and choose specific window, and then Slime Rancher. Here we go. So now grab these handles of the Slime Rancher window and then drag it down again to the sort of vague proximity of where you want this to be on your overlay, and then drag it behind the little window on your overlay. Now grab the game capture and again pull it below the overlay, and voila, there we go. All you have to do now is add your label and add your chat. I've covered this in other videos, so if you want to know how to do chat and labels, then I will put a link in the description of this video to those other tutorials. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Let me know if it helped you out and give it a like and comment if it did. Bye!